by the two of you, why you deserve to win this game. The jury will then get a chance to address each of you individually and ask you a question. They're looking for information to help them make a big decision. And then we vote. Let's start with our opening statements. Clay.
Wow. What do I say besides, I'm a lucky guy. I'm sitting here, and I'm not sitting over there. The hard part of this game is we're people. We're not pieces of a puzzle. And somewhere in there, I had to tell some untruths and put y'all over there. And I can promise you this, if y'all could replace my seat here, y'all would do exactly like I did. Everybody came to play the hardest they can, and I did too. And I'm sitting over here. This is a hard thing to say. Yes, I want the million. $1 million at age 46 would mean definitely a life-changing deal. You know, everybody goes through bad luck, and unfortunately, I'm just coming out of some little bad luck and starting on my road up again. And what a jump, what a boost that would give me. It's up to y'all, and I know it's a super hard decision because regardless of what y'all make, y'all had to live with both of us for a while. Good luck.
Brian.
Well, first of all, I just want to say it's been a pleasure knowing each and every one of you. Through these days that we've had to know each other, we've all had positive experiences, we've all had some bad experiences, and I think that there's been some form of leadership through example, leadership through merits. There's been no complaints on my part. There's been no stories fabricated for sympathy. There's been just a positive outlook, I think, every day on a daily basis. But you know my focus. My focus was making sure everything was okay, making sure we all had food in our bellies, making sure we were all warm at night. Along the way, you develop some friends, but this is a game, and there were certain people that had to go before others, and that's what sucked. But I dealt with it the best way I could, sometimes by not saying anything. So vote from your hearts, and look at the whole time that we've either known each other and feel good about it. That's all I'm asking for, is you guys feel good about whatever you're gonna do, and I respect every one of you in your own way. And it's been a pleasure knowing you all. I appreciate it, thank you.